Police would have put Annamalai Swami into jail, me into some medical hospital, mental hospital, for treating me psychologically, because they would have diagnosed me either some, whatever, so many things are there, ADHD, just jung jing. They will even create one more, cutting thigh phobia, cutting thigh disorder. And what they would have done, I don't know. Whether they would have put me in sedatives, under sedatives, or put antidepressant drugs into me. And they would have even put me in foster home and took me away from my parents for not getting angry on Annamalai Swamigal and not stopping me going to Annamalai Swamigal. So they would have even taken me away from my parents and put me in the foster home. Are you, Yamma? ஆள விடுங்கடா சாமி, அண்ணாமலையானே எப்பா. Just give my gratitude to that whole ecosystem. The Kailasa which was there in Thiruvannamalai, I cannot say which was, which is there in Thiruvannamalai. Just give my gratitude. Even now it is there, inside the Arunachal. Still that rishis, munis, that they are all sitting and the ecosystem is kept alive. Maybe human beings have moved little away, but that does not mean ecosystem will. Ecosystem is there and it has to be manifested. That's all. Let's talk only about that. Let's talk only about what need to be done. Enlightenment ecosystem of Thiruvannamalai. The Kailasa in Thiruvannamalai made Paramashiva manifest as Parameshwara, the state, space, being, powers, super consciousness, Kailasa of Paramashiva. Through this being and body, Kailasa in Thiruvannamalai was responsible. Let us revive Kailasa to give our gratitude to that enlightenment ecosystem. That is my message on today, Nityananda Purnima, to the whole world.